All right, temperatures today on the cooler side. We did make it up into the low 50s here in the Jackson area right now. 50 degrees in the mid-afternoon, 51 at Meridian, 40s to the north, 47 Tupelo, 48 degrees Greenville, 43 right now for you folks in Memphis, and a little bit warmer temperatures in the mid-50s down here towards the Gulf Coast. And we have cloud cover that will be thickening up tonight, and we have rain on the way for your Monday. So cloud cover already beginning to increase. We see those high thin level clouds that are moving in from the west, and we'll have precipitation breaking out later on tonight, and that rain will move into our area tomorrow. Some of that rain could be heavy at times, especially along and south of Interstate 20. So here's the culprit system now moving through parts of the Four Corners region, and that will move across Texas, and a surface low will be developing right down here off the Texas coast. That's going to move to the north and to the east, and that is going to bring those showers into our area starting tomorrow. Here's the future cast. Again, the cloud cover gets really thick by sunrise tomorrow. At the onset, there could be some sleet mixed in with some of this rain early tomorrow morning. So that could be a possibility. I don't expect any impacts from this, but there could be a few ice pellets mixed in as this precipitation gets started. As we head through the day, the temperatures warm up well above freezing, and it could get heavy at times. Through the afternoon, there's 4 o'clock, basically the entire region seeing showers. And then we have the majority of that rain moving out as we head into Monday night. And some of that rain will linger on into the day on Tuesday as this area of low pressure begins to move to our south. And then our next story after that is going to be the big time cold. See this little piece of energy right here, this little swirl to the clouds? That is that next piece of energy that is now coming into Alaska, and that is going to bring that surge of bitterly cold air into our region. And we're talking about temperatures that are going to be below freezing for high temperatures on Friday and Saturday. Lows at night will be down in the teens. Real fill numbers down below zero. This air is coming straight from Siberia. The destination is Mississippi in about 4 days. So this air is coming from the Arctic, from Siberia, cross polar flow. Here comes the cold air on Thursday. By Friday morning, that surge of cold air is going to blow in here. The winds are going to be howling out of the northwest at 20 to 30 miles an hour. And as this precipitation ends on Friday, it could be a little bit of flurry activity as well. But look at that already. These are real fill numbers. 20 and 30 degrees below zero. Air temperatures are in the negative single digits. This is Friday morning. 14 here in Jackson. Real fill number 3 below. And as we head through the day on Friday, only warming up into the 20s, but your real fill numbers in the single digits. In Arkansas, we're still about 16 below for the real fill. As we head towards Friday night, again, numbers down in the low teens, feeling closer to zero. Look up here just to our north. Northern Arkansas, southern Missouri, real fill numbers could be 20 degrees below zero. This is big time, dangerous Arctic cold that's going to be on the way for next week. Clouds thickening up quickly tonight, 29 the overnight low. The temperatures rise rapidly tomorrow. Showers, some of them could be heavy at times, 45 the overnight low. And there's your 7-day forecast. Again, that front's going to move through Thursday, and the temperatures are going to drop like a rock. 15 for Friday morning, highs only in the upper 20s. Christmas Eve, highs struggling to get to freezing. And then Christmas Day, highs barely above freezing, but low temperatures down in the teens.